basics up. Hey, mister, you're in the midst of a ride of your life, but you gotta keep your wits up. Can't put your guard down, gotta keep your wits up. Take a sip, sir. It's so intoxicating, ain't it? Try not to get jaded. Hollywood's been good to you. Starting to feel like buzz to you. Don't lie, don't fly. You addicted to the lights. Without the fame, how you gonna survive? It's like living on it.
So high, and everybody's wanting you to fly.
From beast that you become what you once despised. James, Dean, John, Blue, she pray your whole life, you live in the lies. Everyone's following Marilyn, hopping over the edge. Like James, Chaplin, Ripple, Phoenix, Jimmy, Hendrix, Jimmy, Moore, Sam, and then my Hollywood. Thank God for Hollywood. Show you what this may be. Hollywood. It's the most addictive drug in the world.
What the fame?
Thank you. And I never felt this way before. And I swear, yes, it's true.
Tell us what's up with you right now.
Man, just grinding, and I ship all over the world now, and some bigger things are coming up. Next year, you guys are probably going to be shopping at Macy's for my collection.
That's amazing. And tell us your website.
Okay, I'm going to give you the short version. Everybody knows me as Qristyl with a Q, so just go to Qristyl.com, Qristyl, and I'm right there. I make clothes for all sizes and shapes. And thank you guys. It's been great being here in Maryland, so thank you for welcoming me.
It's absolutely phenomenal. You're so talented. And thank you for being here. And I think Tykesha and Chanel are going to come up and say a few words. You want to say